personally. He withdrew his invitation to the president to visit the Soviet Union and demanded a public apology for the U-2 spy flights. Ike disclosed future U-2 flights had been canceled, but the summit talks seemed on the verge of collapse. In a few brief hours, Khrushchev had brought Soviet-American relations to their lowest point since Stalin at his worst.